It's Alicia Michelle.
Hey, Eurovision fam, it's Alicia Michelle.
From Washington, D.C.
Music can be feeling and fireworks.
I got a new video.
What do you think? Talk to me in the comments below. You know it.
I made it.
Hey.
Thanks.
Hey, Eurovision fam, it's Alicia Michelle. I'm ready to go. Eurovision fam,
are you ready for the show?
I got a new video.
It's time for another review.
Alicia, you really are on a roll.
Thank you. Today, I'm going to be reviewing Moldova's entry for the 2021 Eurovision Song Contest. Natalia is serving us some sugar. Let's talk about it. First of all, let me just say, I was not checking for Moldova this year. Last year, I was kind of thinking like Moldova might qualify, and I really feel like they shouldn't. So when it came to this year and it was the same team producing it, same singer, I was really like, whatever, I'm not checking for it. I hope it doesn't qualify because I probably won't like it anyway. Well, I'm a woman and I'm allowed to change my mind. This is one of my favorite songs this year. The song feels fresh, it feels current. I love the ethno elements in the drop. This song sonically is going to stand out. This song we know staging wise is going to stand out. I'm already loving the dance moves in the music video. I'm learning them. You should follow me on TikTok because I think I'm gonna try and make it a trending dance because that dance is everything. This is a song that I do believe will qualify. I'm fully expecting Moldova to advance this year. And honestly, I do think that they would be deserving of an advancement. I think that the final package on stage that we see and hear is going to be good. Look, Natalia can sing. Sonically, this song is going to be executed, I believe, to perfection. We're not gonna hear any bum notes. It's not gonna be flat. Sonically, the song is going to be done well. Visually, I just have to say, I love the little loofah dress that she had, but I think that we're gonna get the little showgirl, like cute, saucy number, which I think is what we should be getting. Or even maybe we start out with some type of like gown and then rip off to then reveal like the cute number. This song is so fun. I kind of compared it to like, it reminded me a little bit of like Kylie Minogue. I keep thinking of like, give it to me like I want it. I don't know why, because I'm not necessarily saying that they're the same, but it just sort of gives me like Kylie vibes in the best way. This entry is so fun with so many bops. I do think that this is a bop that stands out. And ultimately, I think a lot of the bops that we have here this year are kind of on their own plane in a weird way. I do feel like a lot of the bops have figured out ways to sort of differentiate themselves and put a little bit of a twist on the entry, which is really what you need to do at Eurovision because it's all about standing out on stage. Moldova already knows how to stand out on stage really well. So again, not really worried about this entry. I don't know, I'm just really, really loving it. I'm singing it and I'm gonna make this confession. Moldova, it's not in my top 10, but it is real, real close. Real close. Moldova's song, it's like ever since I've heard it, I have yet to be able to forget it. It has been permanently etched in my brain. Kirkorov got me, y'all. He got me. And I didn't want to be got. I wasn't out here in these streets trying to get got, but then Moldova just got me. The song has been stuck in my head, and I'm not mad at it. That's my review. What do you think? Talk to me in the comments below. Do you agree with my review? Talk to me in the comments below. Do you disagree? Talk to me in the comments below. This is a conversation. And you know what? I am so excited for Eurovision 2021. Don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, because you know I have so much content coming for you. Yes, Eurovision season, it's here. Yeah, did no one tell you? It's here, and you need this content. Bye.